ideas. I've trained him well. When the two of them first got married, he sweeps for me. They have different ideas about a lot of other things as well. He's putting it in a nice pile. And then, here's Julie Cross. All I have to do is pull out the dustpan. I had to submit to a man. This is how you train your cat. I don't want children. I don't want a family. I don't want to get married. And now, technically, it's his birthday, so I really shouldn't have him doing any labor. This is Spock-Nimoy. It's wonderful, huh? See, and he's actually putting it in a pile. Now, how many of you have a cat that does this? This is Family Life today for Tuesday, May 13th. Go Spock.